Jessica Fridrich and her team at the State University of New York in Binghamton are working to perfect their invention, a tool that could help put away child pornographers. It's new software that reliably links digital images to the camera that took them. Just like weapons, no two digital cameras are exactly alike, not even the same model from the same brand.
Every camera has a fingerprint. It's like every person has a unique fingerprint.
Much like forensic investigators matching a bullet to the gun that fired it, the digital camera's fingerprint can match the photograph to its taker. Here's how it works. Manual cameras have film, but a digital camera contains a digital imaging sensor. Each sensor has millions of small pixels that, due to the manufacturing process, are unique.
The more megapixels, the easier it is to identify the camera.
The variations in pixels lead to variations in the color of digital pictures.
Even a piece of blue sky is not completely blue, uniform blue, but there are very small variations. There are different shades of blue, and they start resembling like a noise.
That noise becomes the basis for the digital fingerprint.
So far, we have analyzed about 11 cameras, and we tested over 3,000 images. In every case, we were able to correctly identify the picture.
The FBI, in the process of evaluating this technology as an investigative tool, declined our request for an interview.
This technique has yet to be tested in a court of law, and Dr. Fridrich is still trying to patent her software. But for those in the business of nailing child pornographers, this technology can't come soon enough. In New York, Rudy Bakhtiar, Fox News.